Hey guys, today I'm going to try to do the pizza challenge. So I'm gonna try to eat a 2-piece pizza by myself, but I'm feeling a little nauseous because of the car ride.
I might get small.
It's so fast.
Let's see what's inside. Look at that huge pizza. All right guys, so Pizza Barn was way too packed for today since it's National Pizza Day. So I actually brought the pizza inside of the car, so I'm gonna try to eat it. So let's see, how does this look inside? Nice, a perfect slice. So this is my, do you have a pencil for, this is my phone for reference. So I guess that doesn't really help. Okay. No, this hand is pretty small too. Alright, so let's...
You can't really see the pizza, you can only see you.
You can only see me? You can only see it? Okay, let's eat this. Start. Let's see this whole thing. But I'm gonna try to finish as much as I can, and then the rest we're sharing because this is a little too much for me. But let's keep going. Bite. I think this might be my last bite. Okay. You have pizza on your face.
I know. And I want some.
Okay. I feel like this is a little. I think this is a little bit harder because I know that I have to share because my mom and sister are here with me, so I want to share with them. And so we could all celebrate National Pizza Day together, so I'm just going to be generous out of the kindness of my heart. I'm going to let them have these pieces because I can't finish them. This is how much I got done. So I would say like maybe about, what, a foot? Or more than half of it because there's like a quarter of it left, I guess.
I'd say you ate about like a foot.
Alright, you guys. So I'm going to share the rest of this pizza with my mom and my sister. So I hope you guys enjoyed some of this pizza challenge. If not, I hope you guys enjoyed celebrating National Pizza Day with me. This was really fun to do. So if you guys like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. Drop a comment down below if you want to see more videos like these.
Or at least me trying to do videos like these.
And please subscribe. Make sure you share this with your friends and everyone, whoever likes pizza.
Because it's National Pizza Day. So I hope you guys enjoy. Bye. See you next time.
Oh, look at this one. This is my cheat day. I'm gonna go all out. Oh my gosh, I have stuff on my face.
Why did you just tell me? I was telling you this whole...
I think that's pretty good. Wait,